full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
To our youth, today's come and gone.
Never get the impression Rika's not always sure which side she's on. I'm not doubting her loyalty.